Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be sharing one of my favorite night skincare routine. Firstly, I have washed my face, wipe it with a dry towel. The second step, I'm making use of rose water to clean up my face. You can use any brand of your choice.
So once I have cleaned up my face by making use of rose water, the next step is I'll be making use of this vitamin E capsule, and it is named by Avon 400, and this sheet is easily available in any of the medical stores and it costs around 24 rupees. The benefits of making use of this is it helps to reduce the scars, dark circles, fine lines, wrinkles and all. So now I'll be showing how I use this vitamin E capsule on my skin. So now I have squeezed this in my palm. With the help, I'm just rubbing it. Firstly, I tap it on my face and then I start doing massage. So now I'm taking one more capsule and I'll be applying this capsule under my eye and for lips. So I'm taking a drop wise. Give a gentle massage. Again, I'm taking After applying this vitamin E oil on your face, allow it for 10 minutes. Once the 10 minutes is over, give a gentle massage. Now 10 minutes is over, me applying it on my face, so now I'll be doing a gentle massage. Thank you. So the massage is done. I actually leave overnight and wash my face next morning. In case if you guys are not liking to sleep in this oily face, you can wash the face, but at least leave around 4 hours so that it get absorbed into the skin, because the oil is like thick, like castor oil. So leave around 4 hours to get a best result. So when if you're washing the face, please make use of lukewarm water, not hot or not cold. So this is how I make use of vitamin E capsule on my skincare. So I use this twice in a week, so to get the best result. So this is one of my favorite night care skin routine which I follow. Hope you like watching this video, so please do like and subscribe my channel. Till then, take care, bye bye.